Oh, what the? It's so late. What time is it in the morning? Oh, it's so late outside. Why am I waking up at this hour? It's like 3 a.m. in the morning. Oh man, this is crazy. Oh, what? Hey guys, what's going on? It's Bowser Jr. Welcome back to a brand new episode of Nintendo Funhouse here on the Nintendo Switch edition of Minecraft. If you guys are new to the series, make sure you go down below and smash that like button. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe for more episodes every single day. But guys, without further ado, we are gonna go. I don't know why I'm even awake right now. It's like, ugh, it's like 3 a.m. in the morning. I really should not be up, but we're here and, oh my goodness. There's a fire over there! Oh my gosh, there's a big fire! Who should I tell? Who would be good with this? Gil! Gil! I have to go wake up Gil. I have to go wake up Gil. I have to go get him. I have to go get him. Why is there a fire up there? Good thing I woke up. I don't think we've ever been over to that island. Gil! Gil! What, Junior, why are you yelling? Gil? Look, 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 look! Junior, what is it? What could be that Junior? What is that? That's a fire, Gil. Junior, why is there a fire on the island? I don't know, Gil. I don't know.
Hey! Can you stop yelling? I'm trying to sleep!
Captain Toad!
I'm trying to sleep! Why are you yelling?
Oh my goodness, Captain Toad, come here.
What?
Go look over there, look behind you.
What could be so important that... Oh my goodness, there's a fire!
I know there's a fire, I know there's a fire, what do we do?
Oh my goodness, we have to go to... Let's go get Tyler! We'll go to Lightyear's and fly over there!
Oh my goodness, I don't know if that's a great idea. I don't know if that's a great idea, maybe we'll take boats, but we should go over to Tyler's room. Come on, come on, come on, guys. Guys, this is so crazy. I just woke up at 3 a.m. and there's a big fire and I don't know what to do. And oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Do I call the police? Do I call the firefighters? Oh, I don't really know. I don't really know because it's just on some random island. But someone could be hurt. I don't think I've ever seen anyone over there. But oh, something could be really, really wrong. Okay, come on, come on. Hurry up. Gotta get to the top. Guys, we get it. We wake. Dude, I already saw the fire, bro. What are we gonna do? What's on your head? I got a mask on, bro. Why? Because, I don't know, bro. I wanted a mask, bro. Well, hurry up. Can I have an Elytra, please? Do we have any Elytras in here? I need an Elytra. Perfect. All right. Guys, boats or Elytras? Wait. I have an idea. Okay, Gil, Captain Toad, you guys take by sea. Go in the boats, and me, and... Tyler, we'll take to the skies. We will take to the skies, guys. Don't worry. All right, you guys get in the boat, and we will take to the skies. Okay, sounds good. All right, we got both of these. All right, dude, let's do this thing, bro. All right, ready? 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Woo! Let's go, baby. Let's go. Oh, my goodness. Okay, guys. Oh, my God. Wait, I don't want to go over there until Gil and Captain Toad have to read over there. Wait, do you see anything from the sky? Yeah, there seems to be something in the middle of it. There's something in the middle of it. Dude, I see that too, bro. All right, guys, don't go near it. Don't go near it. All right, guys, don't move out. Watch out the way. Watch out the way. Oh, my goodness. Hello? What the heck is that thing? Junior, we don't think we should be here.
I'll try to put it out with water. Oh, you have awakened the beast.
The beast? What do you mean?
I feel the urge to dance.
To dance? What do you mean to dance?
Dame tu cosita. Dame tu cosita. Dame tu cosita.
What the heck are you saying?
Dame tu cosita.
Junior, what the heck is this thing? I don't know, Gil. Excuse me, can you stop doing that?
Dame tu co... What? Why do you want me to stop dancing? I can never stop dancing!
No, listen. Clearly you're some sort of weird alien. What's your name?
My name? Oh, can you not tell?
Is it Big Green Alien Man? Oh, doo-doo-doo! Is it I Am Green Monster Man?
Oh, maybe it's, Ugly Man! Ugly? How dare you call me ugly? I'll kill you! I know, I'm sorry! No, my name is Clear. I will sing it to you.
You'll sing it to me?
Yes! My name is... Dame tu cosita! Dame tu cosita!
Dude, oh my gosh, dude, that song's catchy, bro! Yeah, it is kind of catchy, but Junior, he could be dangerous. Gil, how could he be dangerous? He's doing an awesome dance. Let's dance with him.
Dame tu cosita!
Dame tu cosita! Dame tu cosita, Dame tu cosita,
Dame tu cosita,
Hey, Dabba Duco, sit down. You want to come with us back to our house? Whoa, Junior, hold up, Junior. I don't know if that's the greatest idea. Why, Gilly? It's so fun. We can have a big party. Yes, but Junior, won't your dad get mad that we're inviting some random stranger? No, he'll love it, Gil. He'll love it. Dabicotosita! Ah! Oh, they're already leaving. Guys, hurry up. Come on, let's get back to the house. Do you even have a dance floor for this? All right, guys. Let's go over there. And, all right. Wait, hold up. I fell. Hold on. Gotta get back up. All right, here we go, boys. Oh, I fell again. Hold up. Oh, there we go. Wait. Oh, I can't even fly. Why can't I fly? Oh, there we go. And we are flying back to the house. All right, Captain Toad, I need you to do me a favor.
What is it, dude?
Captain Toad, I need you to go get my dad and tell him we found a cool, really cool alien and to meet us in the dance room.
Okay, bro. All
right. Dude, let's go. Dame tu cosita, you coming?
Dame tu cosita, ah, ah.
Now he's coming. Dame tu cosita, ah, ah. Dame tu cosita, ah. Guys, this is so cool. I'm so glad we found this guy at 3 a.m. Junior, it's 3 a.m. in the morning? Yeah. Why are we even up, Junior? Because we found Dame tu cosita. He's so cool. Dame tu cosita, come here. Look, I even got a dance floor that we can dance on. All right, ready? Dame tu cosita, I'm going to play some music. I want you to dance.
It better be my song.
Oh, yeah, let's go. Dame tu cosita, ah, ah. Everyone do the dance. Dame tu cosita, ah, ah. Dame tu cosita, ah, ah. Oh, yeah, that's a rave, baby. That's a party. All right, where are my dad's at? Junior, is your dad going to be happy with this monster? I don't know, but Dame tu cosita, where did you even come from?
I am from the planet Dame tu cosita.
Junior, what is this?
Hey, Dad.
Junior, what is this monster thing in my house?
Wait, Junior, what are you doing up at 3 a.m. anyway? Dad, well, I'll explain. We found a monster, and he was on the island over there, and his name is Dame tu cosita, and he's right here, and he's really, really cool, and he sings a song.
So you snuck out of the house because you saw a fire, didn't call authorities, and now you're dancing at 3 a.m. in the morning with some random monster.
Yes.
Well, what does he do?
The monster? Watch this, Dad. Let's go take it away, Dame tu cosita.
Dame tu cosita! Ah! Ah! Dame tu cosita! Ah! Ah! Dame tu cosita! Ah! Ah!
Oh my goodness! That's so catchy, Junior! Dame tu cosita, please teach me the ways of the dance.
It's easy! All you have to do is move your body like me! Dame tu cosita! Ah! Ah! Dame tu cosita! Ah! Ah!
So basically, on the ah-ah, I just move around, and then on the ah-ah, I crouch up and down?
Oh yeah, baby! Can you do it?
Let's see. Dame tu cosita! Ah! Ah! Dame tu cosita! Ah! Ah! Dame tu cosita! Ah! Ah!
You're doing it, Dad. You're doing it.
This dance is addictive. Oh, my gosh. This is amazing. Junior, can he stay?
I don't know. Dame tu cosita, you want to stay?
Dame tu cosita. Ah, ah.
I don't know what that means, but it's a party, baby. Dame tu cosita. Ah.
Oh, yeah, Junior. This is awesome. Dude, this is crazy, bro.
Oh, gosh, guys. This is amazing. I love our new friend, Dame tu cosita. Wait, hold up. Dame tu cosita. Kind of hard to say, but anyway. So, Dame tu cosita, can you do anything else? Yeah, dude, the same old dance is getting kind of old.
Yeah, I'm kind of bored of the old dance.
What? You are bored of the Dame tu cosita dance?
A little bit.
I'll try a different one. Let me think real hard. Dame tu cosita! Ah! Ah! Dame tu cosita!
No, we hate that one. We don't want that one anymore.
Hey, dude, what'd I miss?
Nothing. We're trying to figure out a new dance they could do.
Yeah, that old one's getting kind of boring.
Yeah, it's getting boring. Yeah, we want a new dance.
A new dance? A new dance? No. You don't get a new dance. You don't get a new dance.
You die if you want a new dance.
Whoa, what's going on? Oh, guys, watch out, he's chasing us.
Dude, he's gone evil. Junior, I told you this would happen, bro.
I didn't know he was going to actually come after us. Oh, my goodness, guys, where are we going to go?
I don't know, Junior. How are we going to get rid of this thing now?
Oh, I don't know.
Dude, I might have an idea, bro. What's the idea? Dude,
wait, where'd everyone go?
Oh, no, I'm all alone.
Dude, follow me, bro, follow me. All right, where are we going? Just follow me, bro. Okay. What's our plan?
Dude, we gotta outdance it, bro.
We have to outdance it?
Yeah, dude, if we don't want to eat it, we have to outdance it.
Oh, I know one dance. It's an old one, but it's a good one. All right, dude, it's on you, Junior.
Dame tu cosita, I am here to kill you.
Now watch me whip.
Wait, what?
Now watch me nay. Okay, now watch me whip. Watch me nay.
No!
Now watch me whip. Now watch me nay.
Die! No, I must go back to my planet. I must get out of here.
Where's it going?
Is he stealing our boat, dude?
Great, dude, he's stealing our boat, bro. Oh, nope, there he goes. Oh, well. Bye, Dame Tucosita. Thanks for the amazing dance. Wow. Dame Tucosita's so cool.
Junior, he tried to kill us, you idiot.
Yeah, but I'll be in with the whip and the nene.
Great, Junior. Oh, my gosh. A dance battle and you won with a whip and nene.
What kind of thing is that, Junior? I don't know, but I know. Never, ever play Minecraft at 3 a.m. with Dame Tucosita, bro.
Dude, I agree with you, bro.
Alright, well, guys, that's today's episode. If you did enjoy it, make sure you leave a like down below. If you're new to the channel, make sure you do subscribe, and we'll see you guys inside the next one. Peace out, guys. Bye!